Like, give those little like lollipop.
Virtual assistant? Who can open a Digibank account?
All Indian residents. They need to have an India registered mobile phone number, address, and a compatible smartphone too.
How do I open an account?
Simply download DM and register yourself to get started.
Do I need to maintain a minimum balance? What documents do I need to open a savings account?
Is there a fee to transfer funds to another account?
Can you fund transactions under 400 rupees in my savings account?
I found one pending and one post transaction that match in the last 45 days. Here they are.
This is half full. Like, amazing.
I'd like to go to this bank.
Welcome to Digibank, India's first mobile-only, paperless full bank that fits in your pocket. It's an entire suite of groundbreaking technologies, from biometrics to artificial intelligence, that enable customers to enjoy a revolutionary new way of banking. All you need to do is to download the app from the Apple App Store or Google Play Store. And within 90 seconds, you're on your way to being a Digibank customer. To enjoy the full benefits of Digibank, simply convert to Digi Savings and you'll also start earning 7% interest from your very first rupee. And believe it or not, it's an entirely paperless process. Is it really that easy? Let me show you. Here's what you need to open your Digibank e-wallet, all in just 90 seconds. The first step is to select a username and password, then enter a few more details about you on the subsequent screens. Complete one authentication process, and you're ready to go. The power is now at your fingertips, and all you need to do is to log in to start Digibanking. You can now access the entire suite in Digibank eWallet. Firstly, it allows you to instantaneously get access to a Visa virtual debit card that lets you shop at all your favorite online sites. Don't forget to first fund your account though. And as you spend, you also get cash back and offers that are tailored to you. With the Digibank inbuilt intelligence, we are able to offer you contextual offers based on your previous transactions. That means you spend less time looking at irrelevant deals, you bank less, and live more. Now, isn't that worth 90 seconds of your time?